feeling intrigued because the trolls who write these stories are very good at getting your attention with dramatic and suspenseful language. The stories can be sometimes very emotional and might end up playing on your beliefs. You might be angry or alarmed, so instead of checking, you rush to tell your family and friends to warn them of the dangers. Being tricked doesn't mean you're stupid. Nobody is immune to being tricked. Not even me. Knowing you're vulnerable is more than half the battle. Maybe next time it's better to follow your head than your heart, if you want your happily ever after.